receivers.
他人的一生中有许多值得庆贺的事情，但却有更多无价且必须要全力以赴来追求的东西。There
are many things in life worth celebrating. However, there are even more priceless things worth pursuing with all our efforts.
2500多年前，当释迦牟尼佛仍是王子时，亲眼目睹了人世间之生老病死。他告诉自己，一定要找到一条永恒之路。于是，他放弃了王位及荣华富贵，四处去找寻名师及永久解脱的法门。后来，燃灯古佛为他受记，最后他修成了正果，也留下了许多的经典，引导众生开悟正果。
About 2,500 years ago, when Sakyamuni Buddha was still a prince, he witnessed the four sufferings of life, birth, old age, sickness and death. He told himself, I've got to find the way that leads to eternity. Thus, he gave up his throne and fortune in search for an enlightening master and the way to eternal liberation. Later, he was initiated by Dipankara Buddha and eventually reached Buddhahood. Sakyamuni Buddha's teachings were collected by his disciples as sutras. The large collection of sutras have continued to guide sentient beings even till this day.